But the worst was yet to come. For who should appear but a huge, cold bear? No room, no room, cried the animals.
There's always room for one more,
growled the bear as he began to crawl inside. While Bear was squeezing in, along came a little black cricket looking for a warm place. I think I'll wiggle into that mitten. But she had no more put her first foot inside when... The little boy came back looking for his lost mitten. He saw some ripped pieces of red wool on the head of a little mouse, but that was all. He hurried home with the cold north wind nipping at his cheeks.